Hello everyone, welcome to our YouTube channel Educational Information. Today we will discuss about the important topic industry. The industry setup in India as well as Bihar. So this topic is important for your BPSC as come as for your upcoming SSC CGL exam or banking exam or any competitive exam. So this topic is very important for you. So we will discuss here. Total number of questions is 30. Here, total number of questions is 30. So we will discuss all 30 important questions. So let's start. The first question is, in how many types industry is classified? So first, industry is classified into three parts. So what are the three parts? First one is primary. From first was the primary, second is secondary, and third one is tertiary. So there are three types of industry classified. So the primary, in primary which type of material comes? Raw material. In primary, raw material obtained. Example mining, agriculture. Now the second one comes is secondary. So which things come into the secondary part? Industry that converts raw material into products. For example, furniture. So from it is obtained from where? Wood. So this is type of secondary. And third one is tertiary. So tertiary, in this third phase we have complete the product sale and service. So sale and service. So third one is tertiary, first is raw material, second one is from raw material it is converted into the secondary thing, and third one is the sales and service. So these are the three types of industry classified. So next question is, how many people employed in textile sector in country? How many people employed in textile sector? So correct option is option C, 45 million. 45 million people employed in textile sector in country. So this sector has share of 15% in India's GDP. India's GDP. So this textile sector is very important for the India. Next question is, what is rank of India's food processing industry in the world? The question has been asked, India's food processing industry rank in the world. So correct option is option C, 6th. So India's rank is 6th in the food processing industry in the world. So this sector is also called sunrise sector in India. So this is also called the sunrise sector in India. Currently this sector employs 1.85 million people in this sector. Here are numerous reputed names like Dabur, Haldiram, etc. So correct option is 6th. What is India's rank? 6th rank. Next question is, what is India's rank in terms of chemical production in the world? So correct option is option B, 3rd. India's rank is 3rd in chemical production in the world. So alkali chemicals have largest share in production. Which chemical? Alkali. Alkali chemicals has the largest share in production. Now next question, what is rank of India's cement industry in the world? What is rank of India's cement industry in the world? So correct option is option B, 2nd. India's rank is 2nd in cement factory, in cement industry. So Total number of steel plants in India is approach 450. India is expected to have demand of 550 to 600 million tons per annum by 2020. So this is the target of 2025, around 550 to 600 million. Next question is, what is India's rank in terms of steel production? What is India's rank in terms of steel production? So you already know India is the second largest producer in steel in the world. So India produced 109.3 MT steel in 2019. China stands number one and their production is nearby 1000 MT. That gap between number 1 and number 2 is of 10 times. So Odisha stands at number 1 while Jharkhand at number 2. So we talk about the country. First one is China and second one is India. So second one is India and India. First one is Odisha and second one is Jharkhand. So these two states have the higher steel productivity in India. Next question is, what is production value of India's software industry in 2019-20? Production value of India's software industry in 2019-20. So correct option is option A, USD 191 billion. So India's top destination for export in USA in terms of production in India stands at number 1 while China and Malaysia at second and third position. Next question is, what is share of mining industry? What is share of mining industry in India's net GDP? So what is share of mining industry in India's GDP? So correct option is option A, 2.2 to 3%. In June 2020, government allowed 100% FDI in mining sector. So how many percent? Government allowed 100% FDI. 100% FDI in mining sector. So 2.2 to 3% share of mining industry in India's net GDP. Next question is, what is rank of India in terms of energy and oil consumption? What is rank of India in terms of energy and oil consumption? So correct option is option A, third position in the consumption of energy and oil. US and China at number 1 and number 2. So first one is US, second one is China, and third one is India. So these are the rank in the field of the consumption of energy and oil. Next question is, what is rank of India in fish production? So what is the current rank? So India's rank is third rank of India is in fish production. So blue revolution in India is related with fish production. Fishery contributes 1.21% of India's GDP. So correct answer is option B, third position in fish production. Next question is, what is share of agriculture in India's GDP? So this is very important question. Remember it. What is share of agriculture in India's GDP? So correct option is option A, 15%, because India is the country of the agriculture. So here 70% of our population depends on the agriculture. So correct option is option A, 15%. 15% share of agriculture in India's GDP. So share of agriculture is little more than 15% in India's GDP. Next question is, What is share of industry sector in India GDP? It is also the important question for your BPSC project management. Kindly note down this question. What is share of industry sector in India GDP? Correct option is option A, 30%. So option A, 30% is the correct answer. Mining sector, 2%. Manufacturing sector, 17%. And construction is 7%. So these all three are the parts of the industry sector. So first one is mining sector. So these all three comes into the industry sector. Mining sector. Second one is manufacturing. Manufacturing sector. And third one is construction sector. Third one is construction sector. So mining sector, how many percent? 2%. And second one is manufacturing sector, 17%. And third one is 7.5%. So these are the three types comes into the industry sector. Next question is, what is share of services sector in India GDP? So correct option is option A, 54.5%. 54% of 5% share of services sector is India GDP. So correct option is option A, 54.5%. Next question is, which city in India is known for leather goods and shoe? Leather goods and shoe. Which city is known as leather goods and shoe? So correct option is option A, Kanpur. Option A, Kanpur. Because in the Kanpur there is a leather factory, huge leather factory. So there are numerous other cities in India that are known for leather good production, namely Ranipet, Kolkata, Agra, Ambar, Unnao and Chennai. So but Kanpur is called as or known as leather goods and shoe. So next question is, which city is known for cotton textile? Which city is known for cotton textile? So correct option is option A, Coimbatore. Coimbatore, where is Coimbatore? Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu and Maharashtra have high number of cotton mills. But Coimbatore is called as city for cotton textile. So correct option is option A. Next question. Which city is India is known for production of locks? For locks. Which city of India is known for production of locks? Correct option is option B, Aligarh. So the Aligarh locks are famous in the world. So Aligarh is known for production of locks. Next question is, which city in India is known for machine tool production? Machine tool production. Next question is, correct option is option D, Thane. Where is Thane? In Mumbai. In Mumbai. Mumbai is also known for machine tool production. Next question is, which place is known for production of dairy products? Of dairy products. So correct option is, correct option is option D, all of above. Because Gandhinagar, Rajkot, Bhuj, so these all are the place are known for production of dairy products. So correct option is option D. Next question is, which place is popular for resin industry in India? Which place is popular for resin industry in India? So correct option is option E, Bareilly. Bareilly is popular for resin industry in India. Next question is, which place is known for iron steel industry in India? So you already know Bokaro Steel City. So a subtitle is added from the Bokaro, which is called Bokaro Steel City. So Bokaro is known for iron steel industry in India. Other cities with iron steel industry are Bhilai, Durgapur, Salem, Visakhapatnam, Rourkela, Burnpur, Tata Nagar, Burnpur, etc. So these are the other places where the iron steel industry established. Next question is, which town is known for locomotive? Which town is known for locomotive? So correct option is Chittaranjan, also the locomotive industry, locomotive factory. Kapurthala have also the locomotive factory. Madhepura have the also locomotive factory. So these all are, both all three are known for the locomotive industry. So option D is the correct option, all of the above. Chittaranjan, Kapurthala and Madhepura are both are known for the locomotive industry. So next question is, which place is known for production of wool and goods? So Dhariwal is also known for the wool and goods. Ludhiana is also famous for the wool and goods. So Amritsar is also the famous for the wool and goods. So option D is the correct option. All of the above. Both three are known for the production of wool and goods. So correct option is option D, all of the above. Next question is, which city is popular for brassware, pottery and embroidery works? Popular for brassware, pottery and embroidery works. So correct option is option B, Jaipur. You already know these all brassware, pottery and embroidery are famous for Jaipur. Not in India, in the world it is famous. So these Jaipur city is popular for brassware, pottery and embroidery work. Next question is, Gadwal is known for production of? So correct option is option A, sari. Option A, sari. Where is Gadwal? Gadwal is posted in Telangana. Where is Gadwal? In Telangana state. So this place is located at Telangana. Other places known for sari production are Kanchipuram, Banaras. So these are also the famous for the sari. Next question is, which place is popular for production of sports goods? Production of sports goods. So Jalandhar is also popular for production of sports goods. Meerut is also popular for production of sports goods. And Kolkata is also popular for production goods. So these all are the famous for popular for production of sports and goods. So correct option is option D, all of the above. Next question is, which place is known in India for production of fireworks? Fireworks. So correct option is option A, Sivaski. Option A, Sivaski. Where is Sivaski? In Tamil Nadu state. In Tamil Nadu. So Sivaski is known in India for production of fireworks. Next question is, Rup Narayanpur in India famous for production of which things? So correct option is option B, cable. Rup Narayanpur in India is famous for the production for cable. Next question is, which place is famous for cigar in India? Cigar. So which place is famous for cigar in India? So correct option is option B, Tiruchirappalli. Tiruchirappalli. Next question is, Nepanagar in India is famous for? So Nepanagar is famous for what? New Sprint. Nepanagar in India is famous for New Sprint. Next question is, which place in India does not have a nuclear power plant? The question has asked which place in India does not have a nuclear power plant. In the option, first you should have to identify from the option. Tarapur already hai. Kalapakkam already have. Naroda already have. Kudunakulam already have. So correct option is option E, all are correct. Option E, all are correct, because in this place nuclear power plant is established. So option E is the correct option. So these are the important 30 questions from the industry sector, and this is very important topic for your upcoming examination about the industry. So this industry belongs to from India and as well as Bihar. So friends, those who are new on our channel, please like, subscribe and share the contents. So thank you everyone for watching the video.